By the time you get this message, we'll be in South Africa. Yeah, hi there, Kim and Courtney, your Football Insiders.
From Johannesburg to Cupida, from Torre to Pluto, the World Cup's in full swing and everyone's watching. Hi, I'm Kim.
And I'm Courtney.
Hi there, I'm Kim.
And I'm Courtney.
Hi, I'm Honduro.
And I'm Spandex.
Morning, Poppy.
Morning, Kel.
Hi there, I'm Kim.
And I'm Courtney. Well, and I'm poetry, more football.
I'm here in a crowd with thousands of South African fans, all dressed in German and Spanish colours.
Australia!
Playing more!
Playing more!
In the middle of the fence!
You'll never guess who I've run into. It's a couple of fans from Siberia. How are you, my friend?
It's not Siberia, it's Serbia.
How long did the hat take you to make?
Plus, it was only 2 days.
How far have you come to be here?
All the way from Sydney, mate. How big is this?
Why Germany? Why not Australia?
There's always such a big rivalry between the English and the Germans. Why do you think that is?
Oh, I think there was a slight dispute in the 18th century over a roast dinner.
Don't cry for me, Argentina.
Richard the Lionheart.
I'm about to take time off the Crusades.
Well, here I am on the ground at Bloemfontein. I can tell you right now, the atmosphere here is incredible.
We'll have a go at that. That's how much he has in with. He shaves a little patch of his head.
Seems like Australia has got not only their nation, but a whole lot of other nations behind them.
Did I have a right?
I think these boys have given me good enough reason to support England today.
England! Tonight, German fans are going home happy. They may have a rubbish football team, but one thing's for sure, they know how to create a great atmosphere on the ground.
We are here with Optus Football Ambassador Tim Cahill.
Well, Sony, I'm convinced everything is much better in 3D.
And if you were watching us in 3D now, we'd be really freaking you out.
I'm just with two crazy dudes, Courtney and Kim, all the way from Australia. Welcome to Cape Town, guys.
G'day, mate.
How are you doing?
How many webics do you do?
9. Good. Depends. That's a bit...
Well, we've left Johannesburg and now coming to you from the shores of the Atlantic Ocean.
It is the FIFA World Cup final between Spain and Netherlands. This World Cup has been a huge event for South Africa, but tonight they're going to let their hair down and party.
Are you excited to be here today?
Definitely.
What do you think of this fan fest?
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant.
Now, Finley and Jamie, who are you barracking for tonight?
Australia.
Oh, come on, mate. Oh, good on you, Jamie. Good on you, Finley.
There we go. We've got some Japanese samurai supporting the Aussie team. How can we go wrong?
I'm with Alan, the emu, and Craig, the kangaroo. How are you doing, Craig?
Well, mate.
Alan, how are you?
Fantastic, mate. Having a ball.
Yes to the vuvuzela?
Absolutely.
There you go. Yes to the vuvuzela.
What does it mean for you guys to be at the grand final?
Are you enjoying it?
Well, it's time for us to go now. So goodbye.
Take care.